Yo, what's up guys? Back with another video. Today, I'll be installing some cool interior parts because there is some interior parts in this car that needs to be replaced and also some upgrades to it. So with that, I'm gonna show you guys some of the upgrades that I got. So got a new shift boot. So this is for the FD2, but you know, a nice and new one. Got a shift knot right here and also like the shift knot collar. So I'm gonna show you guys inside the car. First thing I have is the Civic Type R shift knob. So this is an aluminum shift knob. You can see it's nice and heavy, very good and very good grip. So I'm gonna try this out. This is what I got. Next, I got a shift boot collar. You can see it's to put on to with the shift boot to make it more clean. And lastly, I got a shift boot. Mine's is all beaten up and looks so gross. So today we're gonna change that. So we have here is, this is a Skunk 2 shift knob. So this is for a 6-speed manual transmission. And also here is the FA5 shift boot. They are a little different. I'm gonna show you guys a little comparison when I take it off. But with that guys, I'm gonna start doing the process. How to take off the shift knob, all you gotta do is just turn it. These are just like turning. Oh, wow, this is so much heavier. Let me feel. Oh, this is so much lighter. This feels so much better. This thing feels like it's a ball of steel. Look at that. Man, having an aluminum one looks pretty good. Let's try it on actually. Oof. Look at that. It looks pretty awesome. Guys, if you plan on getting this collar, just let me know that this does not fit the shift knob. You see how it's a little too big, so I'm gonna have to do a little modification, drill a little bit in there to make it fit. It's just a little piece in there, so I'm gonna start drilling it and show you guys what to do. So here what I have is a drill bit with a, you know, Christmas tree drill bit and a drill. So I'm gonna have to slowly drill into this. So basically slowly drill into this shift foot collar so that it makes it a little bigger. So I'm gonna start doing that and see if you guys can take a look. But if you guys have a vice grip or anything to hold it down, which is good, but I don't have that right now, so gotta do a little bit of a getaway, so let's try it out. So guys, also inside this inner wall, which is too big for the shift knob, it needs to be shaped a little more because of the boot is a little thick, so gotta make sure this is a little thinner. So I'm gonna get the drill bit and do the inside inner walls, and also remember to clean the inside because all the metal shavings, you don't want that inside the screw, so it's best to take it out. So with that guys, I'm gonna keep doing it and then I'll show you guys the final results. Let's finally test if this works. Oh, look at all that thread. Now let's test the shift knob. Oh yeah, perfect. Let's put that into place. Look at that. Let's test it out. Oh, this feels so much better. You can grip it better. Oh, so glad I got this one.
All right guys, so now I'm gonna be replacing the shift boot. So the thing is, it's pretty easy to remove the shift boot, but first things first, if you already have a shift knob, you gotta remove the shift knob. And for me, I have a collar. Look at that. And all you gotta do is get a pry tool or a flathead, and you just go to like the edges and just pry up. And it comes out like that. So once, get that, it's gonna look like that. So, yep, pretty simple. And then you just need some star bolts to remove that, and then we're gonna replace the new ones.
So you need this star pattern bolt. I don't know if you guys can see, but this is the one you use in a screwdriver. All you need is a screwdriver to put it on, and then we should be good to go. So this one's a lot longer than the previous one, as you can see. This is the FA5, this is the FD2. So if you guys want a longer shift boot to, so that you can cover the shift collar, so this would be a good replacement. Get the FD2 one, not the FA5 one.
All right, let's put it on. Actually, let me clean this little gunk here. You know, I gotta make everything nice and fresh. And here we go. Woo! Nice and taller. Now let's put on the shift knob.
Oh, last but not least, the final piece. I'm gonna put you guys down. Gotta lock it up. This is Phase Ed Music. All right, flex center to me. Look at that. Look at the difference from before and after. Look at that. Woo.
Guys, I'm gonna go test drive it with the new shift knob and shift boot. Let's see how it feels. And also, if you guys are interested in, you know, learning more about how to work on your car, remember to like, comment, subscribe, guys, because I'm gonna do more content on this car and show you guys how to do some cool things on it.